The following contest is a six-man tag team match.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 639 pounds, Damian Priest, Finn Balor, and Dominic Mysterio, the Judgment Day.
Strength in numbers, it's as simple as that, and a lot of strength on display here. Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission in the ring, but as for the rest of the rules, well, those fly right out the window in this one. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Clothesline!
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Into the corner now. Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
Double boots.
Combination double DDT. That was that chemistry you cannot teach.
He's absorbed some damage already.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Tag made here.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end it.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Dominic in crisis mode.
That's gotta be it.
Two. Near fall.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that? It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Right across the face. Kendo stick impact.
Oh, man.
Oh, Dominic gets cut off.
Oh, brutal form.
Set it up.
Nice neck breaker.
Dominic with a reversal.
Oh, clothesline.
Finn Balor tags in.
He made it. Tag made.
Finn Balor full control here. 19-16. Did Finn clinch this?
Makes a cover. Oh, he just kicked out.
I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
This means Finn has to adjust. Finn needs to reconstruct his game plan.
Champion.
For wear in the corner now.
No escape from these punches.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
No wind up elbow drop.
Right to the back of the neck.
Uh-oh, get ready to drop that bow.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
Float over, and to a DDT! We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
How these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
And now thrown back into the ring. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Tough position to be caught in here.
Particularly terrible. I don't see any way to come back from that.
Got faster covers.
DDT delivered.
Looking for the victory. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Saw that coming.
In control here with a slugging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Russian leg sweep. Not done there.
These will keep you down.
A perfectly placed target. Uh-oh, from the top. Snapmare.
That was nasty.
His tag team is just tremendous working together. Double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Oh, draping double axe handle.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Throughout this match so far, but it would not hurt to maybe tag out for a bit.
Tag. Uh-oh, sets him up.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Oh! And listen to this place.
Kick to the gut. Here's the setup.
That's a match-winning move, guys. Sent into the corner.
Tag.
What is going to happen here?
In control here with a swinging neckbreaker.
Textbook.
Both arms captured and vitriolic stops.
Oh my goodness. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Tag. Saw it coming and went for the defensive headbutt.
What's coming here?
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
Sent all the way to the outside! Karrion Kross just toying with the crowd now, too.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Just another insane display of power.
Oh, down on the face.
And Finn was ready for that.
What's he hoping to find down there?
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
And he's got the hardwood in hand.
He's been placed in the corner now.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Suplex. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, no.
Kick the features off their face.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
And he's able to counter. Hesitation. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates that.
Tuesday, Saito. Will it be? Wait, now why? Byron, what's the sense in this decision?
I don't have an answer, Michael. If you can put him away, you should put him away.
Face gouge. Oh, God. And Dominic is still bringing the fight.
Yeah, Mysterio reminding us of just how much resilience and fight he really has.
Straight through the heart of the table.
We are through the looking glass now, people. Anything goes from here on out.
Look at this. It is tough
setting up again.
Uh-oh. Shoulder shoots up before two.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
That's a bad
concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
To the face. What a redirect. These two battling to a dead heat.
Tick tock. Doomsday has arrived. Cross jacket submission locked in. There it is.
What an amazing six-man tag match.
Here are your winners.
Big win for these three here tonight.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this